Sometimes we don't say a thing, just listen to the crickets sing. Everything I need is right here by my side.
This is the time of my life. for others.
It always smells like pretty shampoo no matter what. And I just want to sit there and sniff it forever and ever because it smells so nice.
How funny and silly she is all the time.
Believe her spunkiness.
That I can talk to her about anything and not feel like she's going to judge me or diss me or anything. And that she's always been there for me since like her first day out here.
Her laugh, her smile, the way she's so dedicated to the ranch and how she's so easy to approach and talk to if you have a problem. That's something that's really special and that not a lot of people have, and I'm really glad that Kelsey has that.
One of the things I'm really going to miss about Kelsey is having someone who can relate to me whenever I have something on my mind, because she went through everything with me, and so we can really talk about everything together. And I'm really going to miss having someone who actually understands everything I'm going through.
Okay, my favorite memory with Kelsey is when it was my first time out here, and we went behind the barn, and she was showing us around, and she picked up a flower, and she just looked really pretty, and that's like always what I've remembered about Kelsey.
She took Jacqueline and I out to the creek, and it was on like one of my first days out of the ranch, because I know she's going to laugh and tell you anyways, yes, I can pee on command.
Oh, my favorite memory with Kelsey. God, there's so many of them. There's every stall talk we've ever had. There's the random creek swims we've done. The day that she was walking down Gelding's Isle carrying a water bucket and she spilt it and it looked like she peed on herself. God, that was great. And then, I'm not gonna name names with this one, but there's a certain someone wearing a prom dress. Wink, wink, Kels.
Favorite memory with Kelsey was my first year doing Secret Santa. She made it really special. My stall always looked pretty every week, and I had something nice in my stocking every single week, and it was really nice, and she made it special.
Favorite memory of Kelsey? Well, I guess there's like five, really, but like any time I've ever vented with her, it's just special, and I just feel like I bonded with her so much. And there was that time that we all just went on a walk around ranch property and we just talked to each other for the longest time, and that was a great experience too. Watching her dump, I like seeing her improve. It's something I'm always going to hold close to my heart.
My favorite memory with Kelsey is probably the first time she brought me out to the ranch, and I got to ride Red with her, and I got to ride a horse cantering no hands for the first time. And I also love when we go to the creek together and all the time to push each other off and things like that, all the splashing and everything. And it's always fun whenever we're trying to swim other horses and see how many you can get in a row and things like that. I also love whenever we would go out to the field together and we cantered bareback around and we went through the trails and we were jumping over the logs and everything, and it was always fun just jumping with her and going outside with her and everything.
Her coming over and with that big bunch of girls from the ranch, and we're all in my little bitty bed before I got my big one. And she's sitting there and she's just right at the edge. She wants to prank call someone. So we prank call this guy from California. Don't even know who she is. Act like we're in California. Well, she's in California. Her name's like Stacy Mullenkoff or something like that. And she's sitting there laughing, and she's trying to have a social conversation. We're all trying not to, you know, laugh out loud when we're like peeing in our pants. And all of a sudden, she leans back and falls off my bed and like smacks herself, and she's like, ow! And he's like, what? And she's like, I fell off a bench? So funny. Had to be there.
Memory with Kelsey was when me, her, and Haley Foley got the slipping slide out, and we got on it and just like had so much fun and squirted each other with dish soap.
I wish we would have hung out with you more. It was really, really fun. Wish you had more time for the ranch.
What I'm gonna miss about her, God, what's not to miss about her? Her personality, her bubbliness, just having her there all the time. I mean, what's not to miss?
What I'm gonna miss most about Kelsey, I don't think I could just pick out one thing. There's too many. I think I'm just gonna miss Kelsey in general, and I'm just gonna wish she was at the ranch because, I don't know, she was so easy to talk to and bond with, and I'm just gonna miss her being around. She's not going to be able to be replaced, and that's probably what I'm going to miss most.
She's always so fun to be around, and she's a really caring person, and she's just great to be around no matter what. Like, whenever you want to have something fun, you can go to her. Whenever you're feeling bad, you can go to her.
I'm going to miss how Kelsey was so easy to talk to. There's been multiple days where we would just go off and ride together and just vent about everything, about, you know, people at school or about things that have been going on in our family. And it's just always nice to have someone that you care for so deeply here with you so that you can always talk to them about everything and you know that they're going through the same stuff as you. It was also always nice jumping with her and having someone who was able to move up with me. Every time I would jump higher, she would jump higher, and she really pushed me to do better.
What I'm going to miss about Kelsey is her answering all my questions, all the silly questions that I had. She's really helpful with all that. That's probably what I miss about the most.
What I miss most about Kelsey is her fun personality and just how silly she always was.
Kelsey, before you leave the ranch, I challenge you to fully enjoy yourself and not worry what anyone else is saying. If you want to jump biscuit. If you want a barrel race, do it. Just enjoy yourself as much as you can the few last weeks you have.
I think it's pretty magnificent how she can wear little kids shorts. Well, let's see. I didn't know, Kelsey, that you were going to Massachusetts for college, so thanks for telling your big sister, but whatever. That's okay. Definitely, if you have any problems, anything at all, you need to talk to somebody, give me a call. Definitely. I'll give you some big sisterly advice. And always, drive sober, arrive alive.
Kelsey, we've had many special moments at the ranch. One of them was for Halloween, me, you, and Elena, and Mystic all wore pirates for the Halloween fun show. And it was amazing, and your joke was so stupid, but it was so funny, and we still got first place. So I love you for that craziness you are. I will miss you and love you forever. Have fun at college, Kelsey.
Every moment and live it out loud. I know this is the time. This is the time to be more than a thing or face in the crowd. I know this is the time. This is the time of my life. My life. More than
bitter.
consider. Give the heavens above more than just a passing glance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you do. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance. Always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say the good.